to start recording my video. When my video is done, I can go ahead and hit